Hey everybody, Michael Tiernan here. Thank you so much for tuning in. In light of the recent events with our friends in Japan, I wanted to share a song with you that I wrote, gosh, over 11 years ago now, while backpacking for a few months through the amazing country of Japan. And it's a song called Bullet Train, and it really expresses the beauty of the people I found there, the depth of the spirituality, and it's something I've always been attracted to with the country of Japan and also its people and history and spirituality. My sister-in-law, Yuko, is from outside of Tokyo, and I have several friends from Japan as well. Japan came to the rescue to me at a very crucial time in my life where I was trying to make some very, very big decisions. I had just left the seminary in preparation for the priesthood. I was studying in Rome, in Italy, for a couple years, and decided to take a break. Went to Japan, hung out with some monks, rode bikes, went through the villages and the fishing towns and some of the bigger cities. And what an amazing experience that was in forming me as a person and where I am now. And here's one of the first songs I wrote, kind of as my reinvented life as a songwriter, called Bullet Train.
Train from Tokyo, get you in a place in an hour. I don't need to use my brain to show that I've got power. Rows and rows of rice and grain, and I wish that I worked in them. A pointed hat and cotton clothes and sun to burn my skin. Saki high to get me by, this I never tasted. Laughing at all them times when I worried and I wasted. Raking leaves and trimming trees, and I wish I was the gardener. It's better than this city sleaze, and I think I'd go a little bit far. Incense for my family. I don't have to know who's who, just know who it is that is me. Shiny bald head and a tatami bell, and I wish I was the monk man, so I wouldn't have to answer them when they ask me for my plans. Rhythm. about your girl. I think about my work. I think about this world. I think I'm a joke. Oh yeah, but I can laugh. Oh, sometimes I can even cry. Sometimes I feel like crap. Sometimes I can fly. Sometimes I can fly.